Hey guys, my name's Brad and with me I have Beau, one of our boa constrictors. Now, boa constrictors are found throughout most of Central and South America. A fully grown boa constrictor averages about 2 to 3 meters in length and about 10 to 15 kilos in weight. Now Beau, he is currently around about 8 years old. So with a lifespan, which could be anywhere for 30 years plus, he's obviously still got a bit more growing to do. Food items for a boa constrictor out there in the wild is mostly mammals and birds, but they'll also feed on other reptiles from time to time. Boa constrictors are probably mostly known for the way they subdue their prey. Just like with the python species that we have here in Australia, they're a non-venomous snake. So instead of using venom to subdue his prey, he's gonna grab hold of it using those backwards facing needle sharp teeth, wrap the coils of his body around and constrict his prey. Just like all snakes, he's got no means to take that prey apart and eat it bit by bit like we would cutting up our dinner. Therefore, he's gonna have to swallow it whole. He's quite capable of swallowing things many times the size of his own head, even around about 3 or 4 times the girth of that body he can squeeze down. Now, if he had to with the body condition that is on him at the moment, there's a very good chance he could last a year or more without food. Even though boa constrictors do have that non-venomous side of things in common with our Australian pythons, they do have one feature that is very different. All pythons are egg layers, boa constrictors will actually give birth to live young. So the female of the species, she could have anywhere from about 10 to 60 young. And just like all snakes, as soon as they're born or hatched, they're gonna be completely independent and ready to look after themselves. All right guys, well that's it from me and Beau. If you want to see more of Beau, he is on display in our reptile house. But we hope to see you back at the zoo soon.